In space, they're fighting for intergalactic domination. They are the Cyberspace Federation, and they come from the planet Fargon. For years, they have conquered the furthest reaches of cyberspace. Their current target, planet Earth.
It would appear all is not what it seems.
On planet Earth?
We have served and surveyed many
sites concerning stars. On planet Earth?
Certain people are admired so highly that...
they call them stars.
Cyber sluts, finally you've come up with something interesting. Give me an example of one of these websites they call stars.
Hey, I heter Frank. That was Swedish for hi, I'm Frankie. Welcome to Bugsfizz website. The internet I started last year, everyone said that if you're interested in anything, you'll find it on the internet. And I started searching for Bugsfizz because the only thing I come up with was the recipe for a drink. And so I decided to dedicate my own homepage to Bugsfizz. And I got emails saying, great, this is what the internet needed.
So these galactic groovers, Bugsfizz, are pretty big news, huh, Frank?
Yes, Captain. They are really big stars here, and they have lots of fans all over the place. I saw them in Eurovision, but I didn't start collect for about a year after or something like that. Well, basically this is the collection so far, but I'm hoping to get the few pieces I'm missing. I don't have a particularly favorite record because there are so many good songs. They always try to make the next song a bit different from the one before, but they